Yeah. We're going to ask this guy a question in a minute about edible stuff. Oh, yeah? Oh. I don't even know if we're allowed to be, but it is what it is. So, assorted flour and stuff.
Ooh, what the fuck is that? Look at that. Whistler. Organic.
That looks tasty.
22%.
$4 for whatever in the hell that is.
Oh, is that a grinder? Awesome.
So we've got awesome grinders. I think I might have to get one. Fucking rolling trays. And some other stuff. Ashtrays and an Aurora grinder. Screens, whatever. Does that say Velveeta moisture packs? Where the hell are they?
Oh, hold on. So I guess it's almost dead, eh?
Sorry, I didn't put anybody on video. So, bunch of other stuff. Grinders. More vaporizers. I think. I don't, no idea how to use any of it. More pipes. Look at that. So, this is the new Aurora store. There's an entrance. We've got some people. A little bit of shit here. I don't know what else we got. Some clothing. Whatever that is. What do we got here? No idea what that shit is. Second security door to the outer part. So now, we're in the good part. Ooh, recycle. Oh, inhalers, eh? Nice. Air two. We've got indica drops. Packs vaporizers and spices. What's that?
Can I be the tester?
So we got some packs vapes. So it looks like we have the vapes, and there are the prices. Packs, vapes, and prices. Here's a couple buddies.
Wave.
Excellent. There's another one. All right. Okay.